That's so. Oh, it got stuck. Oh, oh no.
My God.
Oh no.
Oh, my God.
What's going on, guys? Aaron Hibbs here, and look at this vending machine. This thing is so cool. There's no coils. There's literally, like, it's on a conveyor belt, right?
Yeah.
It's on a conveyor belt, and so you put the...
That one's, like, forward.
That one's almost forward. So it's cool, too, because the chocolate in here is nice and cold. Like, have you guys ever had a cold Reese cup frozen? Comment down below. The drinks are like that, too, which I've seen drinks like that before, but I've never seen a snack machine like this.
What are the prices? It doesn't say the prices.
I don't know. Let's actually see. Let's see what
maybe if you press a button.
Is.
Yeah.
35 is $1.25.
Okay.
So we're gonna put $1.25 in. I definitely need a Reese cup.
Yeah.
Reese cups are really good cold. I just want to see how this works, guys, because usually it's like a coil, and this is on a conveyor belt. Uh oh. Eh.
Stop grabbing that! Grab it!
You know what? This is Joe Firmer.
Want a bite?
Yeah.
35. I want to see what this thing looks like when it conveys.
It probably just like goes forward and just like shoves.
Oh, what?
Oh, wait, what?
Alrighty, guys, so I don't mean to stop the video. Let's try to get 5,000 likes on this video. Go and hit the like button down below right now. I made a video a couple months ago saying I was giving away a gift card and no one ever claimed it. So since no one claimed it, I'm gonna be giving it away right now. Make a comment down below saying whatever you want, and I'm gonna be picking a random comment in my next video and giving it away to one of you guys. So make sure you guys subscribe and like this video, leave a comment down below and turn the push bell notifications on, because in the next video, one of you guys watching right now that leaves a comment could very well win a gift card. It's gonna be a mystery gift card. You're not gonna know how much it's for. So guys, make sure you go like this video, leave a comment down below saying you wanna win the gift card. Let's get right on with this video.
It probably just like goes forward and let's just see. Like shoves
oh, what?
It. Oh,
wait, what?
Wait, what?
I wasn't expecting that. That is so cool. Were you expecting that?
That was not, I had no idea.
I had no idea.
Oh, and then it pushes it off a thing. Dude, that's sick.
That is cool.
What is this?
Dude,
it's Vendrite with Vendrite. Vendrite.com.
And free. It can be changed. Oh, we're gonna set this right here.
Okay.
I did not, I just expected it to drop and I was gonna grab it somewhere.
Yeah.
And then at the last second,
that was cool.
Okay, we're gonna do that again.
Yeah. Ooh, sweet tea.
Justin makes really good sweet tea.
Yeah, fortunately I didn't bring any with, but...
You think if I open the store, I'll get
I did bring him some Wisconsin cheese.
Oh, he did. Because the candy won't get stuck.
Yeah.
I think the candy falls until it senses that there's something in there. Coils, you get stuff stuck.
Yeah.
Stuff like that. So let's try that.
That's a great vending.
61, and then let's watch it down here. Let's check it out. 61 should move forward.
Yep. It
that
falls
so
and then
cool.
The thing goes. Whoosh, that's so. Oh, it got stuck. Oh,
oh
no.
My God.
Oh no. Oh, it felt. It corrected itself. It corrected itself. Oh, it's. It didn't.
Wait,
it still didn't work.
That is so crazy.
That's nuts.
Dude,
I wonder if it. Oh, there it goes. Dude, that is.
It clamped
it kept pushing it out and it didn't fall out. That's weird.
It grabbed it.
Dang. Okay, well, hey.
There you go.
Most machines, you have to admit, most machines that would have done that would have screwed up everything.
Dude.
But it fixed itself.
Oh, I forgot. I need to put another dollar.
Yeah, it's probably going to be $1.50 like the sweet tea.
Okay, so we got to put 55 in. Hopefully that doesn't happen because I don't want it to break the machine.
Yeah.
55. Let's see it. See what happens. That was so cool though when it did that.
Yeah.
It actually like got stuck and stuff like that. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, there it is. All right, let's see what happens.
Oh, that does it to push it down, and then it goes
and
up
then
and then shoves it
again.
Out here.
That is
so cool.
So cool. All right. You want me? That's neat.
That's neat.
34. All right. Oh, sorry.
So it's going to dispense the Snickers right here.
What if the Snickers
the tray's
the wrong
come
way
up.
And it, like, crushed it? Fish are cool too. I'll buy one more Reese cup.
Yeah.
All right, we got a 35. Right here, guys. This is gonna be our last purchase of this machine from this machine. But man, this is just awesome. What a cool experience. There you go. I'm just gonna make it come over, just like that. I think the thing that shocked me the most about it was this started moving.
Yeah.
And I just thought
you weren't expecting it. Yeah.
So that's really cool. And then we get our change.
Yeah, there's it says like playtime.
There's like a lucky cup in here.
Yeah, lucky cups, all kinds of toys, gift cards.
It'd be cool to win one of these.
Yeah.
Hopefully it has like money or something in it.
It's like,
oh,
what?
Let's see.
Oh, man.
It looks possible. Let's see. Oh,
God, that's a good
come
grab. Dang it.
Close. Okay, let's see.
I feel like there's more.
Try it out.
Yeah, this laundry bill. Oh. What do you think he makes a month on this laundry?
A couple thousand
a month.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm gonna drop it in between both of them and see what happens.
Ooh, two in one. Oh,
no,
but you got that one in there.
Stay in there. Stay in there. That wasn't even the one I was going for.
Nice.
Sweet. That wasn't even the one I was going
for. I know. That was sick, right, dude.
We're gonna try to win the other one.
Yeah, win the other one.
And then we'll open it up.
Open
so
it up.
Stay tuned towards the end of the video. So
yeah.
That cup.
See what's in
Listen,
there.
Let's see. Two in a row. Two in a row.
Stay in there.
Oh,
come on, man. Yeah, but I don't know if it's worth it. It's a squishy. You went too far forward. What are you doing, Aaron?
It's strong. It's so strong.
You're going too far forward every time, dude. You need to go back more.
That's good. That's good. That's way more forward.
Oh,
stay in there.
You got
stay
it.
In.
Oh, you. I jinxed you.
Oh my God. Another video.
What is it?
Oh, come on.
You got it.
Oh, oh my God.
Why do I keep jinxing it? Michael McDonald would be playing in the background.
Sure. Oh. Okay.
This time I guarantee it.
Yeah, I'm guaranteed I'm not going to win it either. Oh my. How did I win that first one so easily?
Yeah, I know.
All right, here we go.
Oh, come on.
Oh, wait. Oh, stay.
It's not going to win it. There's no way. Ah, come on. I want you to win it.
Dang it. Oh, my
that
gosh.
That sucks. That was so close.
How did I get the one?
How did you get the one so easily? You had a weird grab on it, I think, under it.
If I can crit. Yeah, like,
yeah.
Crit, no. No, I don't like this.
Oh. Ooh, ah, ooh.
Ah. Ooh, eat, ooh, ah, bang, bang. What about a bing, bang? Okay.
Okay, come on. Let's go. There you go.
Two and one. That stupid tiger is making it happen. Yes.
And okay, you won the tiger. Sweet. Okay, you got everything you wanted. Put them on the table, see what's in them.
Oh, they're heavy.
Yeah, there's probably no money in them, then.
They're heavy.
There's never going to be any money in there. Oh, they got, like, taped on there.
Okay, so these look cool.
Why would he tape the lid on there and everything? That's kind of
crazy.
All right,
let's see what's in the first lucky cup.
Yeah.
Oh!
A fidget spinner. Are you serious?
Oh my.
It's like a mini one, too.
I mean, I guess that's kind of cool.
It's kind of weird.
I mean, like, fidget spinners were kind of last year.
Yeah.
So, I'm not really into it anymore.
Right.
I think it glows.
Does it glow? It says LED. Oh, dude, it does. It lights
sick.
Up.
That's sick. It lights up. I mean,
LED lights. That's pretty cool. Yeah.
All right, so that's in cup number one.
Not horrible.
I'm going to put that in here. I'm more excited right now about that vending machine than this. I'm sorry. Yeah. Have you ever seen one like that where it's on a conveyor?
No, I don't think so.
I mean, come on, admit. That's cool. I imagine fun. That's what I put into my arcade. Like, I want someone to open a cup and there'd be a $5 bill.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
I mean, the other one didn't have any money. This one's got to have something that says... Where does it say? Up top, yeah. Every cup's a winner, mystery prizes. Certain cups include major prize. And it shows money and everything. Gift cards.
There is money.
There's money? Okay. You can get the darn lid off. Ah, it's a dang fidget spinner again. The same thing. Are you kidding me? Oh, there's a Michigan football dog toy.
All right.
That's cool.
All right, I was walking by this machine. Whoa! It gave me two plays like it was supposed to.
Okay.
literally yeah. Right here in the middle. This thing looks so.
I got it. Oh yeah, that they
what,
might.
What if? What?
Ooh, wait if it. Wait if why?
All right.
Oh, those guys can get in between the football.
All right, let's try
the Lions Bears. These are a good product right here.
Oh
no! You stabbed the football back.
Stabbing right down inside of it.
Stab inside of it.
Yeah, watch. If I can do it.
He's gonna stab the finger. If he can do it. I twisted too much.
It.
Dang it.
Man.
It's gonna twist too much, I think. Yeah, see.
Oh man.
It's kinda weird. Oh there you go.
Oh, and of course I went back too far.
Too far back.
That would have been perfect too to
yeah.
Stand there.
Dang.
Yes! No! What are you doing? Alright, this Pistons bear ain't supposed to be in here. This has nothing to do with Michigan.
Oh! There you go. Oh, two and one! Two and one! Dude, no way! How are they attached?
I think the claw just pinched both of them.
Dang.
That was
heck
sick.
Yeah.
So cool. Two and one.
Two and one. Keep stabbing that ball up there.
It is.
Yeah.
Man, it's that ball. Man. Now I'm going to be able to stab
in
between there. Oh, that. You know what? Yes.
Yes.
Yes. Stay in there. No. Yes.
Oh, yeah.
Sweet.
Heck yeah.
Awesome. This one's pretty strong. If I can get him. Oh, grab his head. Grab his head. No way.
Oh, man.
Now
right
I
there
can.
Now, yeah.
Right.
Want some licensed product?
Oh, that's got it.
That's got it. Nice.
Look at that. Oh my gosh, we're gonna win all these. Right by the head.
Trying for the bear. Oh.
Right here. Oh, I don't like that. I don't like that at all. All right, right here. Come on, come on.
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
I don't know.
I went too far forward.
No. Let's see. Oh,
yep, there he is.
That is
there
a
it
perfect
guy. I told you those guys were easy to get. Heck yeah.
Ah!
What?
No way.
How's he stuck on there?